Now you can create your own cloak of invisibility, just like Harry Potter used in Filmora. Stick around, I'll show you how. Hit the subscribe button and click the notification bell to be part of the conversation. The Filmora green screen effect may seem really advanced, but it's actually super simple to do. For this effect, I filmed two pieces of footage, one of myself wrapped in a green cloth, and another one on the very same set, but with me not in the shot. Then I just brought those two pieces of footage into Filmora. On the main track, I brought in the footage of the set without me in it, and then on the track above that, I brought in the footage of me goofing around with that green piece of fabric. Now from there, I just clicked on the fabric footage, and in the upper left-hand corner under video, you can see the option for chroma key. Put a check mark in that box to activate it. It'll open up the dropdown, and where it says select color, you can pick the color you want to eliminate from the color chart. That's all we're really doing here. We're telling Filmora that whatever it sees as green, to remove that and let the track below it show through. Wingardium Leviosa. That's a chopstick. Now you want to click on the eyedropper, and that opens up an actual color select option. See that little plus sign? You can just bring that over to your preview screen and click somewhere in the middle of the green fabric. Then to really dial it in, you can use the offset, tolerance, edge thickness, and edge feathering to tweak the effect until the green is removed and the footage on the track below shows through. You can also use some of the other Filmora features like color correction to really get your footage that shows through to blend well together. Hermione, Ron? Professor Dumbledore. Now, if I had hung that green cloth up behind me, I could have put a piece of footage of a city or a jungle in the track below, making it seem like I was in one of those locations. This is how news programs set up their studios and exactly how hit films make actors look like they're in exotic locations when they're really just on a set someplace surrounded by a bunch of green. Green is just a good color because it's an easy one to remove. One thing you want to make sure of is that you don't have any green clothing on, or it'll disappear just like this cloth. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Are you still here? The video's over. Go home.